This is the all-time prize winner, the Ferko String Band, making their 77th presentation of a Showboat Revue. They're going to turn back the dusty pages of history to that colorful, lusty era of Mark Twain, Robert E. Lee, and the Natchez Queen. We're going to picture Broad Street today as the levee of a major terminus on the mighty Mississippi. The crowd gathers in anxious anticipation as faintly the bold strains of the Showboat's marching band heralds the gala, the long-awaited arrival of Mississippi's finest showboat. It's the Joseph A. Ferko String Band and their sparkling 1977 repertoire called the Showboat Revue. Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, here comes Ferko.
Here's Captain Joe Blass. this renowned troupe, and as the showboat grows ever smaller upriver, they anxiously await that idyllic day when the cry, "Showboats round the bend," and the showboat marching band again heralds the return of the showboat Joseph A. Ferko and its Showboat Revue.